Now, COVID is still out here, naked in these streets, so I will keep my mask on the remainder of the time that I'm out here in public because I care about my life. COVID still there, so I'm about to see my life. What's good? Other than Jesus Christ, mask la se protection. Alright guys, so it's cold out here. If I flat day off, so got my little turtleneck, jacket, little gloves, little song, just to keep my hands warm. This weather is immaculate, but it's also very different from what I'm used to. So keep watching. Alright, so I just came from Chick-fil-A. That has me on a chokehold. But across from this Chick-fil-A is the Barclays Center that is known for having concerts, events. I actually just came from a concert here, which was the Maverick City concert. It was so amazing. To think that Florida traffic was terrible until I moved to New York. Traffic here is ridiculous, especially if you're going downtown. Downtown is just amazing. Once you start going from downtown to Manhattan, that's the center or the heart of New York that most people like to go to. I'm gonna flip the camera just so you can see.
Now, I'm not sure if you can see, but this is the downtown Apple store across the street. It kind of has this abstract design that I love, but I'm gonna try my best to get a little bit closer so that you can get a better view. Now, since this is a mini vlog, I will not go inside each and every store because I have class. But guys, don't you love this abstract design? Ugh, I'm obsessed. Sassy Apple Store Lankina, downtown Brooklyn. Remestosa en pile. Gen yon ki nan Manhattan sou 5th Avenue, sa vreman bel tou. Oh my gosh. Li fè l'otan la, so wapwe ke tout piye bwa yo komanse chanje kouleur. Li byen bel. Orange, vert. And we're just gonna ignore this guy on the scooter.
What I wanted to say was, when I was in Miami, I loved my country. Well, I loved my city. But one thing I hated was the fact that you never really saw the change of seasons. You know, it was pretty much summer all around, which was awesome because we weren't freezing. But at the same time, it kind of made me, you know, not really experience all the seasons. So a change of scenery was amazing. Oh, hold on, I want to show you something else, guys.
Okay, so over here is near the Brooklyn Academy of Music. Literally, it's right there. But here you have a few steps that you can actually sit on. So if you're looking for somewhere to sit, definitely sit in this area. And they have a few chairs, of course, as well, for you to talk and eat. And look at those trees, just beautiful. Now, downtown is huge. This is just a little snippet, but keep watching.
Stay tuned! First off, I just want to say that you guys owe me, because the way it's cold out here and my hands are freezing, but I still take my phone out to record just so you guys can get a little snippet. That's love, okay? That's love, because my arms are freezing. It's about to become popsicle. It's going to be popsicle.
Now, this spot across the street is none other than Junior's. This is my go-to for treats. And when I say treats, I mean they have the best cheesecake in town, in New York City, honestly. I think they're neck and neck with the Cheesecake Factory.
Thank you.
I literally get the itis whenever I eat their cheesecake. So good. And I mean, there's so many flavors to choose from as well. But you'll see on the inside, because we're going inside. So as you can see, there's so many options of flavors to choose from. Cheesecake is definitely not the only dessert that they serve. Follow me.
Okay guys, so I'm gonna take you across the street to my favorite Targets. That I'm pretty sure you guys will like if you ever come over here to downtown.
Moi, je viens d'un Target ça en pile, les gros, y a qu'un pile bagay que m'aimer, na downtown Brooklyn. Now, inside of this building that's on DeKalb Avenue, there's so many things to choose from. You have Trader Joe's, you have a whole bunch of stores, but I'm gonna take you to the DeKalb Market Hall. All you gotta do is go down this escalator and you'll see everything. This market hall is kind of like a maze. There's so many restaurants to choose from. It's amazing. I mean, you have a variety of options. You have this Asian food spot right here. Donuts. Hibachi. I mean, what is there not to like? Now, it was a little bit early when I came into the market hall, so a lot of places weren't open, but this place is normally packed, and the food is just amazing. I've never had a bad experience with whatever I chose to eat. There's Thai food as well. You literally have to figure out which exact food you're in the mood for, and it's hard to even choose because they're all so good. But now you realize that I did not over-exaggerate when I said it was like a maze.
Little more jerk. Oh, I've tried their food before. Bus. And then they have this little section if you'd like to sit. There's seats all around the restaurants, but there's a specific section for just seating or if you'd like to eat over there. And this jerk spot is one of my favorites as well. And there's more seating spots. That is the Decat Market, and I love coming here to eat. But over here, if I come here and eat almost every day, they're gonna take all my money. So I choose wisely which days I wanna come. But yeah, some good spots to eat at downtown, especially if you're trying to go on a Target run and you're hungry. Go downstairs to the Decat Market Hall and you'll be just fine. That I like about Brooklyn, well, New York period, is a lot of things are connected, especially if you go downtown. So like from this Decat Market, you can go to Fulton, and Fulton Street is another strip that I like to go to if you like want to shop or just walk around. And I'm gonna show you it over there. Yo la bagay que me apil de New York, c'est que especially Brooklyn, apil bagay connecté ensemble, apil store connecté ensemble. A pile place connecté ensemble. So, ou pas besoin conduire vraiment, vraiment loin pour aller dans une place. Un pile bagage connecté ou juste marcher et puis, quel que soit ça, besoin en lila. So, we were just in the Decat Market, but I'm gonna walk back inside and I'm gonna show you how it connects. The Decat Market is the bottom floor. This building alone connects you to Fulton Street if you just walk through. So I'm gonna show you Fulton. So here's another seating area. So we're on Fulton. One of the stores they have, you see Express, Swarovski, Champs from my sneakerheads. Europe.
I'm pretty sure that you guys have heard of Nordstrom Rack. It's pretty much in most states. But if you guys want to save your money and get designer for the low, definitely recommend coming here.
If you keep going further down, you'll see more stores too. Like there's a Macy's, different options you could choose from. American Eagle, Steve Madden. Steve Madden for my cousin because she's obsessed with that store. A little place to go while shopping. American Eagle's right here. Madden, you know. No, Sean, Sean. Well, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I have class. So I'm gonna start to head back to school. Make my way as a student that I am. And get my degree. So, that's what they can do with me. See vlogs, huh? Mettez nos commentaires en bas si vous voulez que je fasse plus de vidéos comme ça. Côté nous ouais qui ça m'a fait dans journée sur table ouais qui fait remplacer New York ou bien ou pas connecté ou blé venir faire vacances ou bien vivre à New York. This concludes my vlog, guys. It's freezing out here. Just wanted to make this video for you guys because I know this was something that was requested a while back, even when I was just visiting, and now that I've moved, I got a lot of you guys saying that you would like to see how it looks, different things like that. So if you guys want to see more vlogs or videos like this, just put it in the comments below and let me know if you guys like it. Love you guys, and I hope you guys stay safe and that you stay blessed always, and to never forget who you are.